Oh, where are you going, sir? Right now we'd like to do a song that comes from our
'Pet Sounds'.
Pet Sounds. Very good, Bruce.
The best Beach Boy album, Pet Sounds.
Oh, well. Anyway, it's a very pretty song. It comes off of our Pet Sounds album, sung by my cousin, Carl Wilson. The name of the song is God Only Knows. Been such a warm audience for us tonight. I feel like tearing my robe off. Anyway.
I won't.
Ah, yes. Looks so nice out there. If only we're in water, then I could walk out and greet. We would like to do a song now that is done. All right. Here's the wise guy running. It is done a cappella style, which means without accompaniment, right? Look, no accompaniment.
It means without clothes. Well, before Mike hits me, I think I'd like to have you give a big round of applause to our orchestra from Britain. Yes!
Yay! Yeah, come on!
They're fabulous. We've gone to no expense to have matching uniforms. You know, we want to do the best for you. We could.
Okay. The name of this song is Their Hearts Were Full of Spring.
Gentle boy, and the
girl who wore his ring through the wintry snow. The world they knew was one, for their hearts were full of spring. As the days grew old and the nights passed into time, and the weeks and years took wing, gentle boy, tender girl, their love remained still young, for their hearts were full of spring. Then one day they died, and their graves were side by side on a hill where robins sing. And they say violets grow there the whole year round, for their hearts were full of spring.
Thank you. Oh. Merci.
Thank you.
Gonna sock it to you now. Wait a second, Steve. Are you ready with my special treat? My special performance of the night? I will play my sex machine.
Mike.
And then I will do some thunder for you. That's better. Where's Steve Desperate?
Thunder next. Those of you that have sinned, watch the man in the white robe.